shaping these footses. When we make these pots, and when Marie, like I think I said on Friday, Marie makes these pots a lot. She's really good at it. It always reminds me of like Inca, maybe pots, or Aztec pots. Could somebody be so kind as to answer that? So Mr. Boland's answering service. Oh, now they're calling the other room because they think I'm in there. That's okay. No deal. So funny. My number, if you go into like the Bigfoot website and you look at my phone number, it's listed as this room here, which is the room that I spend the least amount of time in. And then Mr. Patassi's number was listed as the other room, which is the room that he spends the least amount of time in. So we're kind of a pain in the butt. All right, getting almost there. I think this is almost pretty close. It's good enough for today. When I'm finished with this, finished with these little bits here, I'm going to allow it to just sit under a bag, okay? Not dry out as much as possible. Got a little light showing through there. I'll have to fix that. But eventually what I'll do is I'll put a handle on it, like that one has a handle on it, okay? So there's a three-legged, strange-looking texture pot. I can go in and I can texture the legs. I can do all kinds of things with that. Okay? So, again, with our project, I'd like you to do some regular cylinder ones, a couple of these three-legged ones, and see which one you like more. All right? Questions? No? Okay. So, what do we got? How much we got left? 17 minutes. Okay. Not enough time to grab clay and do that type of work, but a little bit of time, you can stop.